Hi friends, this is Rajesh, BTech IT, from Anan University, Vilpuram. Here I have designed a multi-purpose timer system. It can be used for controlling electronic appliances to turn on or turn off after a specific time. The system have two buttons. The first one is used for increment the time and the second one is used for set the time. Let us see the working of this system. Here I have set a time for 10 seconds. I'm setting the time. Let's see what is going on. Okay guys, thanks for watching.